All of us have relationships with our others. Birth mothers, adopted mothers, surrogate mothers, grandmothers, sisters, girlfriends, lovers, teachers. Ourselves as mothers. Earth, the universe, existence, none exactly the same. Packages and passages. I'm your mother. You're supposed to love me. You can't count on anyone.
Kill yourself.
Carry the burden of my guilt.
Eat this.
Competitiveness. It's not your body. I'm proud of you. I'm helpless. Explore. I love a pedophile more than I love you. I'll always love you.
You can survive.
Explore. I'll always love you. Judge. Care. Shame on you. Don't come home pregnant. Take care of yourself first. Eat right.
Protect
me. Resist. All I need is a man.
I love you.
Vulnerability is power. Receptivity.
Forgive.
Passive aggressive.
Me first.
Self-awareness. It doesn't matter. Honor your body.
Wait,
I'm your mother. You're supposed to love me. Apathy. Love yourself.
I'm
this
sorry.
Is real. Despair.
Save me.
Truth heals.
Feel
reality is power.
Abandonment. Vulnerability is power. Denial at any cost. Focus the power you are. It's your fault. This is a gift. You're safe here. I've done everything for you. This is prayer. What do I need? Trust.
Each one of us embodies the power of the omniverse. Let go of the negative, go with the positive.